What's up, everybody? We're brother and I'm Terry.
And I shot with Sarah and we shot with his back with another reaction video. And everybody.
Everybody.
Everybody. And we show his back.
And we show his back.
With Ariana Grande.
Ariana Grande.
One love Manchester. Yeah.
I hope you guys enjoyed this. Give us more videos to react to. Right now, I would like to do a notification shout out, and I would like to shout out life_of_froggy2. It said, done. Just like to say, I wish y'all were my real brothers in love from Australia. Ah, we appreciate that. That's what's up. That's what's up. We are your brothers.
Yes,
we are real brothers. What you mean? Yeah.
Yes.
We're family.
We are family. Sorry. Next
time. If you want a notification shout out, all you have to do is follow the directions in the description and we'll shout you out. Y'all go check out our challenge of rating our subscribers, singing from 1 to 10, and subscribe to the Terrell channel. Yeah, and we want you guys to
like, comment, and subscribe with them, for the post notifications with the bells in, so you can be a part of the notification squad and join the family.
And all that stuff will be in the link in the description below. And here we go. They happy.
Mm-hmm. learn now?
Rest in peace to those people or anybody that got hurt, any family, you know, any families or people that you know, anybody. Just rest in peace to everybody that's, you know, was affected in this tragedy. Yeah, it's amazing how the world can come together like this and can support, and you can, you know, they'll support something, you know, and they was donating. They had a thing on the back screen saying donate for the cause and everything. It was definitely an emotional performance for her because she got up crying like,
and she did excellent because it's so hard to sing like while you crying, to sing through tears, like
it's so difficult. Like, I know it's so hard to sing like while you crying, like you can't get notes out, and the fact that she could, she was still killing while she was crying, it's amazing. But it made the performance, you know, that much raw, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It made it so real.
Yeah.
Even though she was singing Somewhere Over the Rainbow,
yeah,
it just felt so, you could feel it.
Yeah.
She was killing it. It touched a lot of people in the audience. People was crying. That boy was crying. We listened to her music, but we haven't really heard her live like this.
Mm-hmm.
She can really sing.
Yeah. You guys to like, comment, and subscribe with them, to the post notification with the bells in, so you can be part of the notification squad and join the family pie.